First of all, I would like to apologize because I don't speak Romanian. I wish I could speak Romanian. I promise you, next time I come to Timișoara, I speak perfectly Romanian. Perfectly is a way of saying, I don't know if you know perfectly. But first of all, I would like to say that I'm very, very, very excited to be here in Timișoara, to be here in Romania. For me, it's very, very exciting, very inspiring to be here because, first of all, because I love the country, I love the city. I discovered the city 2 days ago and I got in love with it. And especially for me, to being a violinist, I'm in love with Romanian folk music, Romanian tradition of violin playing. So it's very exciting, very also very pressurizing for me to play for you because I want to do my best because of the traditional way of playing in Romania. For me, is very, very important and very inspiring. Thank you.